cool start to our morning in some locations is going to give way to a warm afternoon as we top out in the upper 80s and lower 90s. 86 for the Springs today, 87 in Canyon City, 91 in Pueblo, 93 in La Junta. Isn't it nice to not see those big chances for showers and storms? But we'll trade that chance for the showers and storms in today, at least the good chances that we have seen, for some heat by the end of the day. 80 for Salida, 83 will be your high today in Alamosa. What's happening now in Salida? Looking at Mount Chauvin, a beautiful start to the day, but a cool one, 48 degrees the current temperature. Winds out of the west-northwest at 4 miles per hour. Right now around the rest of the region, 56 in the Springs, 57 at Pueblo, 56 in La Junta. Zooming it into the Pikes Peak region, 52 at Mountain Shadows, 52 also at Monument as well as at Northgate, 56 in Black Forest, 54 at Cimarron Hills. Down to the Pueblo region, 56 at Pueblo West, 52 in Colorado City, 59 in Wetmore, 63 currently in Canyon City, 48 at Copper Gulch. And down the I-25 corridor, we go to Trinidad. We have 60. Raton Pass has 58. Purgatory River 62. Speaking of the Raton Pass, a nice start to your morning as well. Traffic, not surprisingly, flowing very smoothly. No cars hardly at all on the road with the Brakes Plus camera. Winds out of the south southeast at 6 miles per hour. Skycast, show it from Friday afternoon and show us some showers and thunderstorms. That's what's going to pop up as the day goes on, especially along and west of Interstate 25, and those will spread their way to the east of the big highway as we go through our Friday afternoon, Friday evening, and then they fade away on Saturday morning, only to return by Saturday afternoon. So while there will be smaller chances for showers and thunderstorms, and they won't be quite as intense as what we've seen over the past few days, we still will have a chance for some rain, not only on Friday, but also as we go through our Saturday, as the monsoon continues to be in our forecast as we go into the weekend. 59 for the Springs for tonight, 60 in Pueblo, 58 in Canyon City. As we take it through the weekend, with all that moisture around, it will feel fairly warm to be outside. As long as that moisture is with us, that will be the case. High temperatures will be sitting in the lower to middle 90s Saturday, Sunday, Monday in the Springs, and then drop back into the mid to upper 80s by Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, with a chance for showers and storms returning by Thursday. Pueblo 7-day forecast, high temperatures mid 90s for you throughout much of the forecast, save for today. Lows are going to be sitting in the lower to middle 60s. Canyon City, you'll be in the upper 80s and lower 90s as well. Lows are going to be sitting in the upper 50s and lower 60s, with just a chance for showers and storms today, and then dry throughout the rest of the 7-day forecast. Teller County, your forecast, high temperatures mid to upper 70s. Lows are going to be sitting in the lower to middle 50s. A chance for showers and storms is in your forecast throughout the entire 7-day period, but there will be smaller chances than what we have seen. If you do have more of those showers and thunderstorms around, weather call is the best way to track them, especially if you're away from your television. Two flavors, not vanilla and chocolate, but at home and on the go. You see the prices there on your screen. KRDO.com/weather/weathercall is how you get it. We call you when the weather turns severe. The ultimate in storm tracking is what they like to say.
You had me at vanilla and chocolate.
Yeah, wait, where's the ice cream? Yeah.
Thanks, Jay. Thanks. Now